And we are at the Jamaica High Commission celebrating 50 years of Jamaican independence. That makes it a golden year. And we are basically looking at proverbs and sayings. Events like this is innovative. Why? Because what we're actually doing is we are making use of the resources that we already have in the community. Proverbs have been with Jamaicans from generation to generation. And we've just talked about basically how Proverbs affects the lives of Jamaicans, how it directs the lives of Jamaicans, and how the value that it has in the lives of Jamaicans, and why it's important for them to stay. Because a lot of people feel that, you know, modern culture is killing the culture, these vintage parts of Jamaican culture. And events like Jamaican Proverbs and Sayings, which is sponsored and funded by the National Heritage Lottery Fund, is just a kind of testament as to the kind of things that we can do to help keep that culture alive and help keep that fire burning and keep the flame of excellence amongst us. So I'm sure that you're going to flip over to the other videos, which is the interviews with some of the Jamaican elders, and we'll also be looking generally at how the Proverbs workshops went, with some inspiring testimonies and with some inspiring introductions. So you know what them say, it's one love, one heart.